Pininfarina has revealed a limited edition of its Battista hypercar called the Nino Farina Edition. Limited to just 5 examples, it's a tribute to the very first Formula One world champion. Powertrain consists of 4 electric motors that make a staggering 1,900 horsepower. They claim 0 to 60 in 1.79 seconds and a top speed of 217 miles an hour. The Nino will make its debut at the Goodwood Festival of Speed, which is set for July 13th through 16th.